It happened so fast, and it's good to hear that he's doing well, and there's no significant damage or anything like that. So obviously a very fast play, and not much anyone could really do. Never like to see it, but glad he's doing okay.
You never like to see anything like that, player lines with anybody, and it is scary. It's you know, in that moment, you never know what happens or anything like that. So. I wish him a speedy recovery, and looking forward to seeing him back on ice.